Better save my game. This blood steal. Chase the arrow. Healing. 30 per second. It's a lot of mana. Those knights.
Arise, my self and my shadow!
I think it's still with the arrow. Okay. Where am I? Better mark this. At least there's some demon here that I need to kill. Maybe it's this. It is.
Thank you.
Missing something here. Holy shit, I need to save before I kill the dragon. Die to that dragon. They dropped strawberries, what the hell? Over here. Can't pull this. Another walnut. that bolus cap. Start. Wow. Wow, that's pretty good. Where am I? Yes, or less. Okay, what's over here? At last, I have solved it. My first homunculus subject was a child and recently deceased. The younger the subject, the sooner after death I act, the more quickly the crystal spreads through the body. So far, I have worked only the cadavers. But with the living child, yes, the position of the guild is secure now. The guild has supplied the children I need. I cannot help, and bade me transplant the crystal. My old friend vehemently opposes the move on moral grounds. I wish only to complete this experiment, replenish the guild's coffers, and continue my historic work. Now, let the experiment begin. Is there a save point here? Yep. We used a lot of potions. I need to buy more. Fuel my. Is there another boss here? Dragon? Okay. It wasn't that hard. I think this heretical grinder is kind of OP. Thank you. kind of explore what's up there. I missed a lot of areas. I need to find a teleport room. Alright, I guess we'll keep going. Were correct. The crystal is spreading through the children's bodies even faster than I expected. However, my superiors have delivered the grave news that no more children can be provided. This is a setback with my current materials. It could take more than 10 years to amass the crystal we need. We require. My old friend has taken to spending time with the children. I cannot fathom why. He knows the future that awaits them once they have grown enough crystal. But it is his heart to break. He mentioned a new line of study. The manipulation of kinetic energy to try and slow the crystal's progress? You cannot be so foolish. Let's discover back up there. There's something up there I didn't discover. Glasses. I think that you can see. What did I just get? I don't know what I got. together. Transition. Where's the teleport room? I need to go up there. Go up over here. Terrible things that has happened. One of the children got a hold of the red shard, bring the demon and summon all those years back ago into our world. We somehow cut the shard loose from the boy and averted chaos. But this proves I was right. The crystal binds with the shard's power. I shall call the children shard binders. The shard binding incident made apparent our need to teach the children self-discipline. The guild has introduced such a regiment to reverse them into combat by pitting them against the demons we summoned. One boy, Jabel, has shown tremendous ability, but his crystal growth lags behind the others. Why? Another save. Another boss? Right, I don't want to go to the boss yet. Can't go down. Teleport room, finally. Let's kill the boss first, and then we'll do the teleport room. Also, we'll figure out what's down here. This room down the left, rather. Let's see what's down here. Chest. Okay. Another chest that we can't get because we don't have high jump. Change theoretical rhino. Okay, I wonder what this boss is.
What took you so long? Well, now that you've tasted the power of so many shards, I presume you're ready to join me.
You presume wrongly. I'm here to keep my promise to you, and nothing else.
What promise?
You really have forgotten then. I swore to you that I would stop you if your Shardbinder power ever manifested itself against your will. You made the same oath to me.
Please! You think I wield this power unwillingly?
I do. I've known it since our meeting on the Galleon. But there was a moment when I saw a flicker of the real Jeeble beneath all that hate.
Fool! I've had enough! If you want to stop me, you'll have to do it by force. Next time, obey. Ha! Oh. You did the right thing, Miriam. Thank you.
Is it over?
What the hell happened?
We did what we came here to do. We stopped Jeeble.
But the castle is still there. The demons.
Yes, but Dominique and the church can take it from here.
You think so? I have a bad feeling about all of this.
What would you have us do? It's out of our hands now.
Perhaps, but...
What? I'm not supposed to kill him?